Hey guys, it's Aaron Classic Gamer. We got something special in store for you. Here we are at the Kegerator.
Yeah, it's got Bud Light in it.
But I thought this would be a cool place to go ahead and take a look at an awesome beer. What could be in the Kegerator?
Da 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 da!
We got the Iron Maiden Trooper Premium British Beer. So, pretty cool. It says it was made in Cheshire, England. It's 4.7% by volume. It is one pint or 0.9 fluid ounces. It says charged with flavor. So pretty cool beer. I've had quite a bit of this. It says on the back here, it says Onward. Onward Road the 600. So check that out. Look at that. Pretty cool, guys. Got a little thing on it here. It says the charge of the Light Brigade, which inspired the Iron Maiden song The Trooper, took place at the Battle of Balaclava, 1854, during the Crimean War, when 600 British cavalry courageously charged the massed Russian artillery. The gallant but foolhardy assault resulted in a massive loss of life and came about due to a misunderstanding of an order given by the commanding officer, Lord Raglan. All right, guys. Pretty cool. A little bit of history, a little bit of beer. Such a cool beer. What we're going to do is we're going to open this up, take a couple drinks, we're going to cut the video, and we're going to jump over to the Iron Maiden Legacy of the Beast pinball machine, which came out not too long after this, featuring the same art style. Here we are with our awesome Dexter mug. So let's go ahead and pour a little bit, guys, and take a look here. All right. Cool. Definitely got a really cool smell to it. It's very hoppy. It's got a wood-like citrus aroma. Pretty cool. Oh no, we dropped a little bit. Check that out, guys. Pours really smooth. We got ourselves a very small bubbled head there. It's losing its head pretty quick there, but supposedly it holds it for the remainder of the drink, as long as you drink at a pretty decent speed, I guess, according to everybody online. Let's check it out. Pretty good, guys. It's got kind of like a roasted, almost like a toasted malt backbone to it. Very good. That's some good stuff, guys. I keep looking over here because I got the camera on the cell phone, kind of trying a different little setup here. Really good, guys. It's kind of like the carbonation is like mild to medium. Definitely got a really good head there on the beer. It does taste good chilled. I know a lot of British beers don't. It kind of hides the bitterness a little bit. This definitely does have a little bit of a bitter citrus, like I said, woody flavor. Kind of goes with the aroma there. The color, I would say, is probably a golden amber. It's kind of similar to the color of like Sam Adams, kind of Boston Lager kind of thing. Pretty cool, guys. Like I said, the amount of carbonation is probably mild to medium. It's definitely not intrusive. It's very thirst quenching. All right, guys. That's pretty awesome. Let's put that over there. Like I said, here's the can it comes in. Pretty awesome. One pint. A little bit left in there. Oh, yeah. That tastes great. So let's go ahead and cut the video. Let's spin around to the other side. Let's watch Iron Maiden boot up. Iron Maiden Legacy of the Beast. Awesome pinball machine, guys. You guys should check it out. All right. Hey, guys, we're back. Let's go ahead and boot up Iron Maiden. Of course, the button is all the way at the front of the pinball machine. That kind of stinks. Let's go ahead and turn the light off so you can check it out a little bit in a little better glory here. The back display there takes a second to get going. Oh man, look at that. Absolutely beautiful. Pretty cool, guys. Pretty cool. Of course, we played this on the channel many, many times before. Let's go ahead and we'll check it out a little bit here. Look at the play field all lit up. What we're going to do is we're going to play the Trooper mode on the pinball here. So, Trooper mode, let's see. To play that, it says, drop targets, light, trooper, lock on orbits. Lock three balls to begin trooper multi-ball. That's what we're going to try to do. We're going to go ahead and hit it to start a game here. Select your song. And there's Trooper. All right. Playing some Trooper, drinking some Trooper beer. All right. Zoom in on the play field here, guys. Let's go ahead. This is going to be a five-ball game.
Wow! So when you're waiting for the drink,
you took the sarcophagus to open Pharaoh's tomb.
To summon Eddie.
Completed.
All right. Got our sarcophagus locked. Oh no. Ball one, guys. More beer. What I have noticed is the beer, as you drink it, the flavor overall decreases a little bit. More of a kind of a lager taste as you complete the beer. All right.
up to 46 million, guys.
Got another lock. All locked.
Dang it. Not bad, not bad at all, guys. Alright. Ball five. Better take ourselves a quick drink. That's it, guys. That is ball five. That is the end. What a cool beer, guys. Awesome Iron Maiden Trooper beer. It's a premium British beer. Pretty cool, guys. Hard to kind of see with the lighting situation here. It's got a little story on the back. Really, really neat. It's probably about $10 for a four pack, but it's really good beer, guys. Check it out. We got the last drink. Beer. Cheers, guys. This has been a beer review by Aaron Classic Gamer. Good to the last drop. As always, guys, please remember to like, subscribe, and comment. And peace and happy gaming.